we are going to show how to properly load a machine. And it's very important that we load it in a fast and rapid way so we can get the production that we want. So here we go. Have a scale, you want to load it to the right configuration so that you can get enough work in so that you still have room to get your fist in the back of the machine.
Your fist. Oh, wait.
That's my whole line. Start the machine. What I did was I hit the vacuum machine on the microprocessor, press start, and we simply engage the microprocessor and we are loaded and washing. So this is, maybe it took us about 90 seconds to load the machine. So this entire formula is about 36 minutes. So we will come back in 36 minutes and show you how to unload the machine.
Comes up to the door.